First, unlock the layer. Go to Elliptical Marquee tool. Now press Shift and draw a circle. Now click on the Mask tool button. Now click in the middle link. Now select Move tool and adjust the image. When you're satisfied, press Enter. Now right-click on the layer and convert to Smart Object. Go to Image, press Trim. Now follow the settings and press OK. Go to File and Save As. Select the location and change it into PNG. Here is the final result. Hope you like it.